ask, who's left? And the angel of death will say, me, Ya Allah, and you are the one that does not die. And in a narration, Allah will tell the angel of death, go and take your own soul. And the angel of death will go to a land between the heavens and the earth. And he will take his own soul in a scene, brothers and sisters, that's described that from the scream that the angel of death will produce, if the people of the world were alive, they would have died again in shock. And that the angel of death would say, if I knew death was so painful, I would have been more merciful on the souls of the believers. And then Allah will ask, who is left? But no one will answer. Who is left? But no one will answer. There's nothing but Allah. This is how it started. This is how it will end. Nothing alive, no atom, no cell, nothing there except Subhanahu wa ta'ala, the creator of all of this.